there. There was one positive to come out of last night's game. Former Lobo running back Dontrell Moore was officially inducted into the UNM Ring of Honor. The Roswell native is the holder of 16 school records and becomes just the sixth player in history to have his name forever hung at University Stadium. Now, Moore was joined by his family on field during the induction there. Also, former Lobo offensive tackle Teton Saltis in the house, the New York Jets undrafted free agent. He spoke to KOAT 7 Sports about being present for Moore's honor.
When it comes to him being up there, there's no more deserving person than Dontrell. You know, I'm so happy to see his name up there, you know, immortalized forever. And, you know, hopefully I could join him one day. But I'm so happy to see him up there, you know, finally.
One day, Teton, if you're wondering why he was at the game, well, he finally was able to get his hands on the Werfel Trophy he won in 2020 for all the work he does off the field.